Hi guys. So you guys know I have a lot of fandoms, but I include myself in. So I thought it'd be interesting to tell you how and if I can remember them when I got into each fandom. So today we're going to talk about how and when I got into Doctor Who, since that is equal, is still equal with Waterloo Road. It's one of my biggest. And it was my first, I suppose. So, technically I have two ways I got into this, because I was introduced to Doctor Who and liked it. I didn't really bother with it until I was introduced to it again. So, I'll tell you it all. So, when I was 7 or 8, these two people my age lived next door to me. So we were good friends. And so it was a boy and his wee sister. This guy is he's as mad as me. He's still mental about Doctor Who. He came to my door one day with a DVD asking if I wanted to go watch it with him. It was a Doctor Who DVD. And honestly, if I could go back in time, I would slap myself. I said no and said I would never like it. Come on. Not too long after that, I can't remember exactly how long, but it wasn't that long. We were in their house and we ended up watching a DVD. It was Doctor Who. So this was my first Doctor Who episode. It was Dalek, series one. I was really into it. So I came into it overly. Then the first episode I saw when it was actually airing on TV was The Runaway Bride. So it was pretty late with new episodes. So, in case you're wondering, 10 is my favourite Doctor, but 9 was my first. So, they introduced me to Doctor Who. I liked it, but I wasn't mad about it. To be honest, I would have forgotten about it because they moved away, so I had no one to encourage me to like it until years later. Someone else I know. But I met this other person and she's mad about it. She was at that point anyway. I don't know about now. I watched it with her and that's when I fell in love with it. Now we can love it. So yeah. That was someone who joined my family that got me into it. When I saw the second time with her was I was about 10 maybe, 10, 11-ish. So not only is Doctor Who my biggest fandom, it's my oldest one because I was 7 or 8 when I got into it. So, so any of you guys who watch Doctor Who, I'd like to hear how you guys got into it. What was your first episode? And if you can remember, then when did you get into it? Bye, guys.